You a list here, the Stubble Field, the Seal Fire, the Lone Rock Fire, and the Jenny's Peak Fire in Wheeler and Gillum counties have now burned a total of 77,000 acres with just 27% containment. Level 2 evacuation notices, and that means be set, have been posted. The Red Cross will be ready to open up a shelter at Condon High School if needed. Right now, they're using that as an information center.